Vlog and Nigo, me a Vlog and Nigo. I have some information for you to know.
Welcome to Lightfoot TV at the right place, and it's the dog gone away.
Bless and love and greetings all my viewers and subscribers. Nick up on yourself. I don't know, I hope all is well. See? And right now, I say, I hope this visual finds you all in the best of health. And now, I say, health over wealth. Know what I mean? Now, my people, I say, I think I'll go run with you. Big up, chat and laugh. See? Love a sound. Yeah, man, in my interview, the channel is very exciting and entertaining. You know what I mean? A lot of people, man, do the work. Big up yourself, Lava Sound. People can go and follow Lava Sound, you know what I mean? Yeah, on Instagram. See it there? You know what I mean? Yeah, and you can go follow Lisa Hype too. Not Lisa Hype, Lisa Mercedes, I should say. Boy, cartel, come like him, love the Lisa them. Big up Anija, the real boss. So, people, be said, Stylo G, get style wicked. I wonder what your name, Stylo. Yeah, so Lisa, I should talk some things and. And I mean, cartel, go chop a tune and say, oh, a girl. So, you never see smoke without fire. But right now, I'm going to interview with Lisa Mercedes and Lava Sound. And I'm going to run through it again and give my P's and Q's as usual, I normally do. You see me? So, I'm going to go straight tonight, you know.
How do you feel now if you don't say you do a sound advice for you?
It's a mad year because cartel was always like my idol. I'm always look up to him. I'm always want to do a song with him.
Okay.
So my friend really good for no say yeah. Like
yeah.
I have two songs with him and like but if I album like trust me, that's one of my biggest dream accomplished.
Yes, yes, it is. I'm wrestling is a proud achievement and that's great. We have two songs with the real boss. I know anything cartel touch a goal. See, we see them do it, Shensia. We all of the female acts them and the male acts them too. Him put them out, they send them to the world. See, so a well done, Lisa Mercedes. Great achievement.
So, Run Dancehall is a hardcore dancehall song. And the Reel Up is like a more slow, like intimate song. Like, so, and the Afghans of Divas, him album. What kind of song that we can look out for?
Yeah, we're here for you, you know. People don't look out for that song, collab them with Lisa Mercedes and Vibes Cartel. Two songs, I know them album will come out soon. Must in July, them say. See, so big up the real boss again, them say the Grammy album list. So let's see.
Alright, then we'll play Run Dancehall.
Yeah, run it.
Personal love life, right?
Yeah.
Free world boss. Free world boss. Boy, if world boss chop a road, a problem. Enough man now, world boss chop a road, you know. Cause all them gal are gonna get take away. Them music are gonna get dissolved. Diluted. You see me? Your big up cartel, say, African cartel, them credit. The man do it, the man set it, see? Big up world boss, I don't know more time. We kind of give me feedback and say, yeah, I'm wrong this or I'm doing this, but cartel, big up yourself, my world boss, my brother. Big up yourself, brother. Just go on all the fake, brother. Because you done do it, you set it. Seeing you're allegedly the king of dancehall, you know what I mean? And we feel like you should get it, you know. We feel like you should get it by the bigger, from the bigger heads, them, see? Not by the self-proclaimed thing and the Gaza fans, them. But I think you should get it now, because you do the work, brother, you do it. See, and you don't know, being the man was crowned officially by winning the Grammy. So, we don't know if you see you win it to Papa and you get it. You see, that's my views, and you get me. But you don't know, in some people's views, you're the king of the answer anyway. You get me? Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Boy. Lisa Ipe. Yeah, I want to Lisa about the list. What do you have to say about that Lisa hype? I don't know all I do. The girls, them come like a shensi alone, get off from cartel, you know. I come like most of the girls in the cartel, do collab with you, know. They have an affection, a hook for you, you know. And they have a game piece of the nookie, you know. You see me? So come like a shensi alone. Who knows? Nobody knows what the future lies, what the future holds. Yeah, mix up here. Don't follow me, yeah. Yeah, you're the next song, you know? Yeah, well, that's the next song. That's the next song with Lisa, Mercedes and Cartel. See? Big up the World Gaza Nation, the World Gaza fans, if you don't know, love a song! All courtesy to the girl called Lisa Mercedes. Yes, I know cartel killing flow and melody, and the man vocabulary is so high, sky high, you know what I mean? Man is very intellectual, you know what I mean? Vibes Cartel is a very brainy, intelligent youth. And that's one of the reasons why I get a lot of pressure to from the bigger heads, because he's always showing them up how devious they are and scrutinizing and thieving, you know what I mean? And yeah, so that's one of the next pressure. But me just sorry the man there in the star, is it? Yeah.
Yeah,
I want to see you to Lisa.
No,
well, no, sir. Curvy.
You see that? You see that?
You see that? Shit. That style of G lose. Lord, that style. Everybody should lose that, Papa. Well, I will come like him. The eyes will get blurry and I will jump out to them. When I tell him, I will come like him, I stutter and I bend like butter.
You see, I think I'm here to say, but you don't see them, I'm here to think where you don't see.
You hear me now?
You understand me? Thank you. Nah.
What else did I put
in? Well, you're really coming now, bro.
No, I'm not going to be hurry about no marrying
in it. No, me say, yeah.
Yeah, we have those vibes, Cartel. Virtually. Lava, Lord, leave a chance in the comments, then, man.
Nobody's a man, so I'm going to say somebody's a man, you know, man, so I'm going to say,
Chest high, I am proud.
Man, give me time. I'm gonna give myself time, I just need that.
I wonder what I can call the little girl. I'm new on the number one because Tanisha. Oh, oh, shout out the number one. Everybody know that. Oh, and I think with them girl, I know. Let me not care which position I'm doing as long as I'm there with Cartel. You see me? Yeah, I saw me see the thing set. Honestly, I never know see them break up for 2 years now still, you know. I never know. I thought they were still together because I see them on show with Nicki Minaj, you know. And I say, yeah, they get me.
This is my phone and I tell me
about
man, but
like,
just leave
it, you know. What? I say, look, style that you text on her phone and verbally abuse her. I tell her, she's going to go man, balls. Come like and that, she said, but she never saw the balls. Clearly, and you can play it back and listen to yourself. See? Yeah, but to come like that, you say style of verbal abuse, you know?
Peace,
I'm alright, my people, viewers and subscribers, you know the channel, yeah? We start the thing real and factual and might sound kind of mix up, it's supposed to mix up, we just try to make people stop living delusion and just face facts, see? So basically the whole concept of the interview, she asked about Cartel, man, you see me? Boy, she do a song with Cartel number one and she do another song, two songs now, and come like, boy, me I tell her, this telephone thing, yeah? She just fall in love. Nothing wrong with that because people are humans and that all over the world, you know what I mean? Where a woman just see somebody on picture, on phone, on TV and fell in love with them. You see me, you know the fans them stay already. So boy, she said, I can't tell her money and she's so serious with it, you know. She said she can't wait for the quarantine for up, you know, for she go down go visit Cartel, you know. Boy, me I tell her shorty, you have a next battle for fight again. You see me? And come and say, Jean Cartel, that's how communication did because, you see me, then do the song and she said, boy, talking on the phone and, you know, nothing wrong, because I have a song them telephone love, you know. I said, I'm 1,000 miles away, I miss and I think of you every day. Every night when I go to bed, before I close my eyes, for us I pray. Let's make love on the phone, just in case I don't make it home. I wish you were here with me to slap your heart, make you moan and groan. Stop blush, start undress, me hand in a block, not me a confess. Video call me, me want see your pretty face, not only that you're fat looking but you're young breast. Nobody knows that tomorrow may bring. Let's make love on the phone, is it me? Yeah, telephone love. Bad, bad song, man. Go and listen to it. You know, produced by DJ Wanted Music. It's an all downloadable platform. So, telephone love, phone sex, it does happen. And people, me do it too, me not alive. Yeah, me there, yeah, I'm miles away from my wife and I don't know. Telephone love, you know what I mean? And from, I don't know. Enough man have phone sex on phone. You see me? Yeah, I just a part of life. Well, at least I'm going to say this, I said. You know what I mean? And she can't wait, boy, I can't tell her man right now. You see me? I see Cartel drop a song with your name, Our Girl. You see me? And then your girl, Our Girl. Me and left something is in something. Why Cartel, you build the man and come make him and kill the man. Stylogy. But then again, she says she has Stylogy left. 2 years now, so. Me don't know. Because she says Stylogy and I start ringing her phone, you know. And I verbally abuse her. I tell her she shall not do this and this and that. But the next thing me want with people, tell me if I'm wrong. When they were together, Lisa Hype and Stylogy, Lisa married, I keep saying Lisa Hype, I told Lisa, you know, Lisa Mercedes. Big up yourself, Lisa Hype, see? Yeah, Lisa Mercedes and Stylogy were together. I saw them on the platform with Nicki Minaj, and is it a case where Stylogy never want to bring her to the forefront in the music thing because him know something like this would have happened? I'm going to take him girl, she would have get lured away by someone else. Or is it a case where he just did all for himself? You know what I mean? And we see she get the breakthrough. Now she get the help right now with Vybz Kartel. And no doubt she's gonna get the look in the attention musically. You know what I mean? And is that that's my view, my thinking. We might be wrong, I might be wrong, I don't know. But Stylogy could have bring her to the forefront and have her in there on the platform musically, do some more collab with her and put her out the visual and do the videos them. You know what I mean? So in the fact, that's why them split up, because she want the music so much and him now give her the support. You know what I mean? Maybe at that. And you know, Cartel and Ram for bust the girl them. You know what I mean? Yeah, him now cuss them, him rather bust them. You see me? Yeah. You see me? Yeah, man. So big up the Real Boss Vybz Kartel. I don't know. Big up you know, Lisa Mercedes, big up Stylogy. You know what I mean? Big up everybody. You don't know. Big up Lava Sound. Big up all of my viewers and subscribers. I don't know. If you haven't subscribed yet, please consider doing so and click the bell. You know what I mean? Yes, I hope all is well. Lion Foot. And look out for the next topic. Who should be the king of dancehall? You know what I mean? Me, I'm gonna give my point of view on that. You see me? See, big up the doctor, big up Cartel. Because the two of them are 5 feet. Beanie man now let it go. Cartel say yeah him. And the Gaza fans them say him. And Beanie fans them say him. Yeah, I said that one. But watch, I'm gonna give my opinion on it again. Because I don't know Lion Foot. We don't care what people are saying. And the backlash in the because, like, every good you do, there is a bad. See, now when I do good, people try to criticize and bring it down. As long as me, I keep the thing real and non-biased and, you know what I mean? I might be wrong, so that's where your views come in and, you know, give your feedback on an appeal and I listen. And yeah, if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. But I don't know. It's best to speak your opinion more than keep it in your heart and make it burn up. You know what I mean? So big up on yourself, my viewers and subscribers. A Lion Foot, you know. I'm out. Lisa. Lisa Mercedes. You're too bad. Big up yourself, Lisa. Do your thing. Yeah, man. And people, look out for the new song, the Vybz Kartel album coming out again in July. Lisa Mercedes have songs on it, so listen it, them sound good so far. Yeah, man. Do your thing, Lisa Mercedes, and big up yourself. Yeah, man. Lion Foot, I'm out.
Lion Foot? Yeah. We're not known for subscribe.